This is the 57,000 mile range update. It is 51 degrees out, so a little bit warmer of a day. And, come on, we charged up to a whopping 200, or actually I should say disappointing, 267 rated miles. I was fairly low, added 205 rated miles this charge trip. Let's go up over to the phone. Gotta get close because it's pretty bright out. Car thinks pack capacity is 77.1 kilowatt hours. So it went down a bit, I believe. I gotta review previous data. Although the car thinks we have 77.4 kilowatt hours in the car. Total lifetime discharge, 25.919 megawatts. Total lifetime charge, 27.970 megawatts. Well, there's all the different bricks of cells. Although it looks bad, actual balance of the pack is 8 millivolts. And actually, 8 millivolt is not too bad. Temperatures. Right now, the pack is at 87.1 of a high, 85.1 as a low. During charging, it was over 100, maybe 103, 104, so somewhere around there. Slightly disappointing as... since the last range update, I have lost at least 3 miles. But we are doing an experiment. I will be in China for 2 weeks. I will be plugging the car into a 120 volt 15 amp outlet. I will then be lowering the amperage of the car down to 5 amps at 120 volts. I will be starting the car from a low state of charge at around... well, hopefully 0 rated miles. And over that course of 2 weeks, I will let the car charge up to 100% at 5 amps, the slowest possible speed. We are going to see, and it's probably going to take the full 2 weeks, we are going to see how balanced my pack is after that. That is all! Onward!